Growing up, I've always had the example my parents set and my grandparents set, being very engineer and mathematics oriented. I decided to go back to school after getting a degree in music and really learn those skills that'll help me grow, start a family, be supportive in my community. I chose BTC because it offers skills I can't learn elsewhere. It makes me more valuable in the job market, and when it's this competitive, I need every edge I can get.
The engineering department at BTC offers students a wide variety of options. So the students can come in and take these broad-based engineering technology courses, and then they have the opportunity to decide what specialization is right for them. The six specializations are mechanical design, composites, clean energy, electronics, civil, and geomatics. We have three state-of-the-art computer labs. We've got a facility that we share with Western Washington University that has a lot of equipment. There's research going on, especially within clean energy.
I feel like I can trust the working professionals at Bellingham Technical College because they have made their career in the field that they're teaching. These people are the people who would hire you.
The classes dig deep into the content. Not only are they learning theory, but they're also applying that theory and practicing that theory. And when they leave Bellingham Technical College, they're ready to jump into a job. There's a lot of aerospace industry. There's a large manufacturing industry in Bellingham.
I've been very, very lucky to have so many female roles who are so heavily involved in engineering, math, sciences.
I think women bring something to engineering that men don't, and I think society needs that. I see women just walk right into that role and they're ready and they can go for it. I don't have to give them anything because they already have it. And I just encourage them and tell them you've got it and you can do this.